This time on Sam Doesn't Be an Idiot, we try to not be an idiot. Can we go up here? I titled the episode Not Being an Idiot, and look what I'm doing. Still hit me. So I wanna get the cartographer. That's my real goal here. Surely he's here. I wanted to dream slash. But apparently, they're too aggressive. Okay, they all kind of say the same things. Oh, I didn't try it on a human. Not human. Ho-ho, aren't these waterways thrilling? A labyrinth of pipes and tunnels. I couldn't have asked for a better place to employ my talents. It's all so orderly, so considered, nothing like the crude irregularity of those caverns. Ah, but so sad, my trunk is telling me those fungal wastes are close, and I can sense my damp adventure may reach its end. Yes, I would like some apparinas. Oh, fungal wastes are right there. Makes sense, because you can see all the shrooms. We're below the mantis village. Ooh, Dashmaster. Bears the likeness of this eccentric bug known. Bears the likeness. The bear will be able to dash more often, as well as dash downwards. What does that mean? It's a charm, so it's not necessary, but that sounds necessary. Don't know what that gross thing is. Ah, okay. I remember this part. I gotta try this. Cost 2, I think. I think I still get one dash per being in the air, though. Oh, I forgot I can do this. Not there, but here. Oops. Ah! I think it slides you down a little bit. That. All right, let's just try to be good. Oh, please don't leave me behind. You forgot about me? I knew you would. Everyone always forgets about me. Oh, who are you? Your face, you're so... I'm sorry I got lost. I didn't know how I ended up here. You came to rescue me, Bretta, the girl that everyone just ignores. Sorry, when I look at your face, I can hardly... I just can't believe you came all the way down here to rescue me. I didn't think anybody... Sorry, I mean, thank you. I mean, I better go. Back to town, I mean. I better go home. Thank you. Thank you. Alright. We got some stuff to check out here. Benches are good. Should I cut to the Mantis Village? I think that it's a plus, every upgrade has been like a plus to it, not like a double. I mean, I guess the first one is going to be a double, but... The first time I came down here was, tricky, right? But now I'm like, strong. I isn't afraid of nobody. See if I can. Well, if I can do anything over here. I was gonna say, what did I get from this village that was so important again? Wall jump. It was wall jump. But I don't know where this is. Doesn't work that way. Jerk. Wait, is the door still locked? I wonder if I could have, like, dashed through it. Probably not. I gotta go up a new way. Is that where I came down? Yes, it is. Cool, so I can get back up. Missed my chance. Actually, I'd like to. I don't know if I like this this speedy thing. Because I have like super fly. But, you know, maybe it's better for boss battles. Sliding all around and stuff. Oh, okay. Let's try it. Shit. How far away am I? I could have rested on a bench right next to it. Shit. Okay. We're gonna go there. Cause look, okay, wait. That thing's name is awesome. Yeah, see, I keep these even in death. Oh my god. Okay. So keeping those things even in death means 100% the right thing to do is, if able, wait. Right? I think so. I mean, I guess it takes a hell of a lot longer. Right? It takes a lot longer to traverse over to that area and then, you know, get the thing and all that stuff. Trade all your money in, but I also can't get screwed over. I don't know. Oh, I can't go to the bench because it was locked. Interesting. I kind of want to figure out how to I want to figure out how to unlock that bench so I can fight these Mantis Bros a lot. Whatever. Let's just try to play well. Wow, I really suck at combat. Oh my God! Worst fall out of play in the game. In the world. I don't know. Let's go get my body and, I don't know, fuck it, we'll get that other mask piece, maybe it gives us more health or something. It's not that I don't mind, like I died a lot in this game by now, right? I don't really care about the dying. What I don't like is all this time it takes for me to walk all the way back to my body. I've died a handful of times now. It's Yeah, I mean, sure, it's only a little bit. Maybe I can come in around the other way with my stompy ability. Somehow. You know, like break through. Maybe there's some crumbly ground. Nope. Yeah, let's just go this way for a second. Yeah, I'd love to take those guys on. I probably totally can. I just suck. Which impedes my ability to progress. Even that, like, I did not mean to do that. The speediness is cool. Oh, that's not even the right fucking way. On the dash, but I'm not using it. Go this way before. Oh, is it? Because I can't. Okay. Doesn't feel nice to kill a lot of these guys in one hit, though. Where are we? Goes down to the Mantis Village. There's gotta be a secret to killing those things. A stagway. I don't know if there are any close stagways. I think I just made this traversal. Like all the way up here, then all the way to the side. Shit. Fuck it. Go this way. I'm losing hope here. Almost thinking it's better to die. Get to the bench, stagway. Live a happy life. How close is the nearest stagway? Okay, where are we at? I can go to the row of water areas and then what? And And then nothing. There's no stag ways at all. Easier to go up to the fungal wastes and then over to Queen Station. Super gross. I got money on me too. What, did I die like 10 times in this episode? The first time came through here, I was so weak. Useless, I was useless. Came around, I didn't even know which way to go, because up here are deadly plants, and over there is deadly other stuff. Let's get my body. Let's go upstairs. Done. Also, I refuse to believe that patience is the proper way to fight those plants. That would be terrible. Don't like patience. Don't like waiting. Did it. Yeah, one of those ways goes to Fog Canyon, and I would like to go there. Okay, I don't want that anymore. Soul Catcher, Fury of the Fallen. This might be good for boss fights, I guess. Long Nail amusing. Knockback's weird. Steady Body's weird. Let's see something. That gives me a ton of health. We'll try a little bit. I am really curious about what happens with the mask.
Patamas, Gio.
Probably did something great like add to my health, but I can't tell because I equipped this thing. That's a ton of health. Yeah, it gives me an extra heart. That's pretty dope. This other stuff is like way too risky though. So we're gonna go Wayward, Gathering, Long Nail, and Soul Catcher. That lovely young lass returned to us, I must admit. I placed thin odds on her survival. Seems to think highly of her rescuer, some kind of dashing warrior type. Barely stopped gushing since she got back. Lol. But she won't talk to me. I'll buy the Stagway one. I'll use it. I wonder if the sales bro moved in here. Okay, it's something completely different. The White Savior. The maiden woke in darkness. Confused, she reached out. Sharp brambles jab at all sides. Burning acid bubbled close below. What nightmare had led her there? What hope of survival remained? Doomed, she thought herself to the despair. She fell till a light bloomed in the distance. A bright, glowing spot fast approaching. It swept majestic about the thorns, leaped about the burning water. Okay. It's about me. Wait, what was the last... What did the last thing say? That's cool. So I got a piece of the heart. Oh. And vessel fragments. I want these. I'm actually gonna, before I end this episode, just travel to I want to sell my money, sell all my stuff. The Stagway's up there, and I can run all the way down to where the royal waterways are, sell all my stuff, and come back. I could do it off screen, but I'm gonna do it on screen at the end of this video, so all the rest of this is gonna just be me doing that. No matter how interested I get in other stuff, I would kind of splurge my money and stock up on life. And now I remember that it's the Queen's storerooms, or the, excuse me, city storerooms is the way to go. Kind of cool having an extra heart. I wonder if going right is easier. Wow. Right, what do I need fast dash for if I have this? $5. Alright, let's sell literally everything. Max out our money and then buy everything we can up top. Holonesile, very interesting. 5 great knights. I have 4 Holonest seals.
Boris son Gian. Velmi Artred. Gachael, Leosok. Velmi Artred. Boris son Gian. Velmi Artred.
King's Idol. What do you say about this? King's Idol, eh? All the notes. King was an elusive figure deified by the citizens, with the king rarely seen. The worship was offered through these idols. Expert craft. Alright, I'm like ultra all in on spending all my money.
Helma Delica.
Now we return back up. We could also try going to the right. Actually, I remember, I think it's locked. Yeah, we'll go back up. Or, yeah, going up the other way might be easier. I'm gonna buy everything we possibly can. In order to make my sword stronger, I need 2 pale ores now. Oh shoot. I would totally take another notch. Like maybe it's smarter just to go for that instead of like more mask pieces or that stupid $800 for a second with me. The cyclone slash. Hold X, comma, release, and up. I don't need to press up at all. So bad for consistent video length. Up. Heal up the bench. Whatever. Whatever, dude. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I suck at the double jump, but it didn't seem worth it at all. Dirtmouth. What I'm actually going to do is buy... you know what I should do? I'm going to end this episode and then buy it in the next one.